you don't complete your mission, we will all perish. You're not busy. Lend a hand. Surely you've felt the necroquakes, Vault Hunter. It must be Malawan's doing.
All right. Quake time, best time!
As you can see, Sparrow finds the necroquakes fun and cool. But if they continue, this planet will be torn apart and everything will perish. Which is objectively not cool. You must use those beacons to discover the source of the quakes. Take some explosives as well, just in case. To start, place the first beacon. Good. Now just two more. We must triangulate the beacons to determine the necroquake source. You can't create a triangle without 3 points. No, don't get out paper. I know triangles.
Triangles are rad.
No, no. You are missing the point, Sparrow. If the quakes do not stop, we could all perish.
Whatever! Triangles!
Good.
It screams, it blinds, it hates you personally. There you are! 3 good reasons to kill it!
I am picking up a radio frequency, meaning you have successfully placed the beacon instead of being consumed by nightmare beasts. If Sparrow had half the survival skills you possess, we would have already tamed this inhospitable planet.
I've got survival skills! Watch!
You are currently on fire.
Oh, crap! Wait, no, I'm not!
You got me.
a big shit, but you were just a huge fart.
An additional frequency, meaning instead of being torn asunder by voracious animals, you have placed the other beacon. Good. Now I will triangulate. One moment.
Gross! You're on fire! Look! Gross! Hey!
Please, Sparrow, I'm trying to concentrate. Okay, sending you coordinates, Salt Hunter. Interesting. The necroquakes are coming from a subterranean abscess, or cave in common parlance. We will create an opening with the explosives. Hold it.
Time to open you up. can get through there now.
Proceed underground and find the source of those quakes. Surely the Necroquakes are Malewon's doing. But their time will come. Then we will exterminate this planet's fauna one by one, and finally all will be quiet.
That sort of sounded like you want to kill every living thing on the planet but us.
Yes. It did sound like that, Sparrow. It did sound like that.
Scrub! Anybody counting?
You're not gonna kill me, right?
Not if you fulfill your primary protocols.
Which are?
Keeping our living environment clean and orderly.
Bring it, scrubs. Thank you.
wasn't Malawan after all. That is what caused the quakes. Clearly, this is Sparrow's crippling incompetence at work.
What?
I will deal with him later. You still have those explosives, yes, Vault Hunter?
Clear the LZ!
The Necroquakes have stopped. Thank you, Vault Hunter. Our survival is assured. For now.